Our success story this week takes us to the city of Los Angeles, which boasts over 4,400 alternative fuel vehicles. Everything from gas electric hybrids to dual fuel refuse trucks to electric cars like the Mini E. The city field tested 5 Mini E plug-in electrics. City workers said that they were getting about 100 miles on a full charge. Recharging takes about 3 hours using a dedicated charging station. For emergencies, a convenience charger plugs into a normal outlet. The city reduced petroleum fuel consumption by 8 million gallons last year as the alt-fuel fleet continues to grow by over 20% annually. That includes almost 500 refuse trucks that use natural gas, as do two-thirds of their street sweepers with plans for a 100% alt-fuel fleet. The LA Clean Cities Coalition sees advanced technology alt-fuel vehicles as a key way to keep the City of Angels clean, green, and beautiful.